On a Friday afternoon in Midtown Atlanta, Georgia Tech and Duke met in game one of their three-game series, and it was an offensive explosion. The two teams combined for 25 hits, 14 runs, and for Georgia Tech, they were playing catch-up most of the afternoon. They continually chipped into the Blue Devil lead, but could not quite pull even as Duke ends up getting the win by a final score of 9-5. Game two is at 1 o'clock on Saturday afternoon.